In this video, I will show how to add constant value in column in Excel. Like here, things, type here your things. And price, and here type the increase price. And here you need new price. So you have to use the formula equal select price, enter the plus on your keyboard, then increase, press enter. So this is the new price. Now drag and drop. So this is the way, guys, you can add constant value in column in Excel. Thanks for watching.